Hi there, George here. Today I'm going to show you another great hobby which I have, and I am on the computer and I will not show you plants. This great hobby is photography. I am a stock photographer, and look here, this is my gallery. My photos recently uploaded and they are taken by a DSLR camera which I bought this summer, and I'm very happy I bought it, and so looks like photos on these agencies, you know, Shutterstock, stuff like that, and Adobe Stock, they are more. I can sell photos online and I do that. I have already uploaded 1000 photos almost, and 58 was sold all time. I started in June 2018 and more than a year passed. And these tabs, as you can see there, are all my photos which was sold, and I will show you. So if you are interested and this hobby, you know, you can register to Shutterstock and upload photos. Good luck with that. So let's see what photos was sold for me. I mean, was sold permission to use them in websites or in other things. I will show you first photos which was sold in last time. So let's begin here. And this photo I take, beautiful noodles, how to cook concept, you know, great. I have a lot of photos to show you which was sold, and I will show you fast, I will not talk more. So next photo is this orchid roots which was sold. When I love this orchid, I write the concept. You know, beautiful photo with you know, great root system was sold, so happy. And they, this photo sold by very low price, and some photos sold by normal price on diamond, and that's it. This my banana plants, banana suckers, was sold. Interesting. So next photo is this orchid which I reported, something like that. Well done. Another, the same photo was sold, but I photographed in the house. This amazing. When someone buying my photos, I'm so happy. And that's it. Well, my pear fruits, a bunch of pears, and they looking great. In Lightroom and Photoshop, I cleaned the photo, I edit, so looks like the final result. And this pineapple, you can see, was sold too. Well, this is a leaf of echeveria, which was sold on diamond, almost $2 I get, and so excited. Only this leaf can give me $2, you know. I write here echeveria propagation by leaf concept. It's a succulent plant, you know. So next, bamboo was sold, amazing. I grow it from seed. Next is this wine juice, which my father makes in every year. Why? We are, you know, Moldovan, and the Moldovan have wine, you know what, you know, that's it. Well, my father works in protective mask, I photographed well that. So one cut, not mine, I photographed well, what sold. This is a beautiful photo. This all photos which I closed, I take it by DSLR camera, but I have a lot of photos which I make with my smartphone, and this I make with my smartphone. So looks like beautiful. This is the smartphone too. All are with smartphone taken already. You know, this is not, it's with DSLR. I shoot with DSLR this church roof, you know, in my city, cathedral there. And this is Calprobrotus edulis. I propagated it. Cable on the pavement installation. Next, jar tree, which I reported, awesome. Next is this olive tree, which I photographed in Greece when I was in Greece last year, and beautiful this tree, and so happy this photo was sold. This is a salad or something like that, and was sold for Luca Olercia name, and it's like a word, it's like a succulent, you know. I think you know this plant, it's very benefit well, and I photograph it like so. Well, this I uploaded like editorial and look, so many cars in my city on sale. Well, this was sold on diamond, so happy to hear that, to see photos sold in diamond subscription, you know. And elm trees of this I photographed even at the time, as you can see, are without leaves. This is a cherry moya which germinated and very fresh. This is beautiful Calprobrotus edulis growing on the rocks. I photographed it in Greece when I was last year, Advasia. Maybe you saw that videos in the past, and so looks like so beautiful there, grows like a carpet, and so on. This photo made, you know. So next photo was sold, this again was sold, this one two times. This is a cherry moya seeds, was sold too, so happy. And another, it is this beauty, look how much flowers, roses, beautiful, I photographed in my city. This is a construction, I worked here and I painted these words. And here I have this, was sold in the springtime this year. This was sold, this sand, construction sand, with almost $2 too, amazing. And my cat was sold, so happy, nice. This was sold bulk of wild tree takes too, nice. I photographed with my smartphone. And here eggshells with coffee grounds, and I write it here natural fertilizer concept, you know, someone need, was sold from Bucharest, Romania, this too, the same user. And this was sold, I don't accept that can be sold, but was sold, orchid was sold, my orchid. Look, beautiful was. I photographed on a wooden background, and this Portluca was sold another photo, you know. And this was sold about 12 times, I think. Useful photo. That's it, I'm happy. This, I worked over construction, was sold more times too. Look, so funny photo I photographed, and was sold 3 or 4 times. And then on another agencies was sold too. Looking funny. Look. And this cornet was sold. Oh, this is Grace, beautiful. I photographed houses on a rock in Grace near the forest. I write here, so looks like sand. This is construction sand, I think. Mix it with gravel. And this I photographed and was sold. Slices of potatoes on white background. I edit photo in Photoshop, so looks like. And this key on the motorcycle in the engine was sold. And this is the first photos which was sold on Shutterstock. When I saw this photo was sold, I was so happy and started to upload a lot of content. So landslide, I write here, and look what happened. Ground slipped, you know, that's it. Now I'm going to show you on Adobe Stock what photos were sold. And let's see, this usual plant was sold 2 times. So this construction sand and a shovel 2 times 2. My banana tree was sold 1 time. And here you can see there and there. And this was sold. And this and this and this. And this and this and this. And this. So. And another photos there were not sold. There was the first photos which I uploaded. I had many rejections, so this photo on Adobe Stock was sold for first time. So happy it was. That's it. Thanks so much for watching to the end this video. That means a lot to my channel. And if you want, put like and hit the subscribe button. Greetings from Moldova. And have an amazing day. Bye bye. George was here.